Agreed.
So when we stop by for lunch, what we do is that we'll just prepare, select a nice picnic area, and then we will just do some cooking. What are you doing, B?
I'm doing noodles.
Noodles.
Miso.
Then this is how we sit here. And I'll take my trumpet and I'll be blowing it. Nobody in the world to see us. Okay, what's the in the horizon? So beautiful.
Good.
Well, that's the reason why it's class 4, because we gotta climb up.
We are on top of the Gugila lookout. We just did the trail. We came up, it's 1.5k, so we go down, it's 1.5, total 3 km. And this one rises to elevation of 154 meters. It took us 1 hour to get here with like 4 breaks in between. Drank quite a lot of water already.
Hmm. Almost a vertical climb.
And we have the view of the Leon's River.
But I think at sea level is probably close to about 500-600 meters. Camp is at site. And the trek that we took in was there. We came back here. Okay, and the time is almost 9. The sun is coming up, I think.
Thank you.
What happened? You saw?
I saw your bus and I stopped by to see what it was all about. And I'm so glad that I met you because you've given me a happy day.
Mm.
And we prayed to...
And we prayed together.
To receive Jesus.
And we received Jesus. And I just feel so much better for the experience.
Mm.
Thank you so much.
And
thank
you. You are Steve?
Steve.
Comber.
Cooper.
Thank you so
much. Here, I'll show you my phone.